Hi, hello. Today we are going to learn about POC of ADC with DMA. Hardware used LSN50 potentiometer TTL converter. Software used STM32Cube programmer Kale Microvision version 5. This is the connection diagram between potentiometer and LSN50. Flashing of LSN50. Video link available in description. After flash the LSN50, you need to open the serial port utility in your system and connect the TTL converter with your LSN50. Then reset to you can see the three potentiometer values. Make sure that your baud rate and port is selected correctly. Now I am going to change the potentiometer. Here you can see the change in values in serial port utility. Whenever I change the potentiometer position, you can see the changes in value. This is called ADC with DMA. Thanks for watching this video. For more technical videos, subscribe our channel.